a student who's asking about some things that he wants to do inside Camtasia. So looking at some YouTube videos, he says, if I look at the style of a lot of YouTubers, they will zoom in and out quickly. How can I do that? A nice easy way to do that is to add an animation. So what I typically do in Camtasia Studio 2020 is I'll do a Shift A to add an animation, and we can see down here, if I zoom in, that it added this arrow. And then another thing we can see here is if I look at this arrow's duration, it's 1 second. Now that kind of goes against what this person was asking. He says, I want to zoom in quickly. How can I do that? So the way to do that is to just shorten this arrow. So if we make this shorter, if we go to 15 frames, then that's half a second in a 30 frames per second video. And you might even want to go to 10 or even as short as 7. Now I wouldn't go beyond 7 most likely, but let's look at this. So I start here and I want to show you, you know, if I do want to zoom into the upper left, I will go over here to scale, and I like to scale usually around 150. So I'll type 150 and hit enter, and then I'll reposition this into the upper left. Remember, anytime you zoom and change your scale, things are going to get blurry. So you can see it's a little bit blurrier, but if we look here, this is where we are. I'm playing through and then I zoom in quickly. So that was really quick. You can see whenever we zoom and play through this, that zooms in super fast. Again, I wouldn't go any shorter than that, but maybe you say, oh, how about like half a second? Is half a second going to be a little better? And then you play and you decide. That's a fairly quick one. You know, if you were looking for something fast, 10 frames is what I like to do a lot of times. I think that's a good fast zoom in. And then if you want to zoom out and do the same, you can do that. Now, one other thing I would do here, if you decided you wanted to do these shorter zooms all the time, I would go to Edit Preferences, or you can use Control Comma or Command Comma on your Mac, and I would change the timing. So I would go in here and I would say, you know, I want my animations to be shorter. I want them to be something like, you know, 0.3 seconds, and I'll click OK. So now when I go out here and I do a Shift A to add an animation, its duration is 9 frames. So let's switch over to the Mac. So here I am inside the Mac, and just to show you the same thing, I'm going to do Command Comma, and then here I would go to timeline and I would say, look, default animation settings, let's make this, you know, 0.33 maybe, or something like that. And I do a Shift A to add an animation there, and then I look, this duration is, yeah, it's 9 frames.